Hello, ass wipes.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Jeez. You hit like a jerk. Hit him harder! Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Hit him again!
Balls.
Dead?
Think so.
When did he die?
Probably when you shot.
He's here!
Let me grab that last one as well.
Interested in a bunch of flowers.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. Everyone will pay.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Nah, I just have a common sense.
So you figured it out, huh? Good job. Please, keep it to yourself. I've got a reputation to keep up. You need to get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you. Help!
Dude, I don't have the button for it.
Fuck's sake. I'm up here! Please, someone,
to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Oh no.
What are you waiting for? He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Says you.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Uh-huh. Who the fuck is that clown?
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now, there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya.
Thank you.
bats. I hope. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur,